Corinthians 10, verse 3 through 5, we have four vital pieces of information identifying the weapons our Lord has given us in the warfare against the powers of darkness. Number one, they are not the weapons of the world. Politics, manipulation, no good with the powers of darkness. Secondly, they have divine power. These weapons are supernatural, not just natural, they're supernatural. Thirdly, they are associated with the knowledge of God. And number four, their purpose in warfare is to take our thoughts captive.